Hi, today I'd like to provide you with some relevant information to help you choose the right espresso coffee machine for you. I hope you find this helpful. Your choice of machine should be based on three key aspects. One is machine functionality, two is machine design, and three is the price. So machine functionality and price are both related. By machine functionality, we mean whether the machine is a fully automatic machine or a semi-automatic machine. A fully automatic machine is usually almost three times the price of a semi-automatic machine. So you have to decide whether a fully automatic machine or a semi-automatic machine fits your budget and if you're willing to pay a little extra for the convenience that a fully automatic machine provides you with. So for machine design or aesthetics, the fully automatic machine, we just have one option, which is the Epic TCM801A. So there is no actual choice of design. But if you're considering a semi-automatic machine, then you have three choices. The Classico, a compact all-plastic body with a retro look. The New Classico, also all-plastic with cleaner lines. The Cafe Gusto, our newest entry-level espresso machine with some metal paneling on a plastic body and a classic design that also has a cup warming area on the top. So broadly, these are the main points of consideration when choosing which machine is best for you. We have also included a comparison chart as well as a link to a blog that explains further in detail the differences between a semi-automatic and a fully automatic machine down below. Thank you for watching.